banging, but really fast.
I put down some saplings behind you.
Yeah, okay.
Just so you know.
I'll do my best not to step on them.
Very fun.
Well, I tried. Now what did you do?
I'm gonna make a stinker and put you to sleep.
Huh?
For a week. No, it's just a joke. I'm part skunk. Make a stinker.
Now, let's see. You're doing good up there, buddy?
Yep. Just trying to find a tree to cut down.
You know a funny way to cut a tree in this game? From the top down.
Like I just did?
You did that. That's actually a very effective way. Oh, my axe broke again. Do you have a crafting table with you?
No, but I have an expert axe.
What axe is he using?
Okay, can I have?
I don't mind. Oh, I don't have a spare axe.
There's a sapling behind you. Okay, never mind. I'll just go back to the house and...
Maybe you can plant some saplings.
Yeah, I will.
Can you wave up?
Plant. 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 And there you go.
Me and Mac went to the cinema the other day.
Huh?
Me and Mac went to the cinema the other day.
And you saw what movie?
The Ghibli movie. The Studio Ghibli movie.
The Wind Rises.
Yeah, The Wind Rises movie.
Okay, I haven't heard of that.
The Glass Onion in Swedish.
Okay, I still haven't heard of, about it.
Okay. I hope you know what Studio Ghibli is.
Huh?
I hope you know about Studio Ghibli.
No.
Spirited Away?
Okay.
My Neighbor Totoro?
I'm not very familiar with names of people who make anime and stuff like that.
That is the one of them. Well, it is the most well known outside of Japan now. Japanese ones outside of Japan.
Okay, cool. I love watching anime. Only I rarely. Like, or even never remember the names of the companies that made the specific ones that I've watched.
Well, I thought that you would know Studio Ghibli as it's a major one that most people know about.
Yeah. Well, it makes sense. But no! Let's make some more stone axes. I wonder if two people can use the same crafting table at the same time.
Yeah, we can.
No. I always almost made a mistake. I almost made pickaxes instead of... Actually, I should make some pickaxes as well.
Which one are you using of the crafting tables, the right or the left one?
Does it matter?
No.
I actually don't know exactly because I don't know exactly where I clicked, so... Okay, put some picks in... There. Here's an axe for you if you want. Two. Three. No, wait. I need two of them. Apple.
Apple.
Charcoal. Coal.
Sapling.
Yes, quite a lot of them actually. Wood.
Yes, I know you have some.
Cool. Very smooth one, very smooth.
That dirty joke.
Ah,
yeah, wood. What? I said yes, I know you have some.
Well, not at the moment, I have to admit, but yeah, let's not go there.
There you go.
It's always the same view, Mia, always the same.
Yeah, you know me. Well, you too. Well.
Is there like, there are almost no trees left over there?
No, but we planted some, so it should be fine.
And I'm out of saplings. Maybe there is a loose one.
There's tons of saplings over here.
Oh right, that was blah, 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 blah. That's what I was doing. I was collecting wood so I could make a pretty roof.
Tree.
Ah, you can see that. I'll find myself another one. It's pretty amazing though how those trees can grow up so fast in only days.
If you use bone meal, if you put bone on a
crafting
grid and make bone meal, you can get new trees in seconds.
Cool! I had no idea. You could do that.
You could do what?
I knew you could do it with grass, but I had no idea you could do it with those.
I think it's pretty much any plant.
Well, it makes sense. Oh, there's a tree.
Yeah, that's one.
It's mine!
It's one that I planted yesterday.
Okay, cool. Chop, 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 chop. I'm cutting you down, tree.
Oh,
how do you feel about that? There are more trees down here, I saw. Yeah, down there. Oh shit, it smells like smoke very bad. What the hell are people doing? You don't. It gotta come from the balcony. Yeah. I'll just close here for a while.
And I could do it.
You honestly didn't smell it?
No, not until you tried to close the door.
You didn't smell it either, Matt?
Yeah, I could
the smell.
I smelled it when you mentioned it, but I was too into the game to notice it.
Crazy people. Trying to burn the house down. Well, at least let's assume they did. I just love the music in this game.
I'm gonna plant a tree by the house and please don't cut it down.
Sure. You want it to stand there, like, for decoration?
Yeah.
Cool. I can deal with that.
Pretty much next to the tree, next to the door.
As long as we don't need any more wood. Lol. Lol, 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 lol. No, I'm not gonna cut it down. I'm not gonna be like that. Insensitive prick. You killed my tree. There are not many trees around here. Oh, I had some lag. This game is actually pretty amazing. I've seen like videos on YouTube how people have made better shaders for it, and I actually downloaded some texture pack for it to have high resolution textures and all that. It's like amazing what you can do with this game, how much you can modify it just by very simple means. I don't know about the shaders though, if that's a very simple thing to change out or anything, but it like made everything sway and move with the wind and stuff like that. It was really, really cool. I want that one, and I think my computer will be able to run it, because I've got quite a good graphics card and CPU. It's like a quad core i5 at 3.3 gigahertz, I think it's at. So I think it would run pretty smoothly on my machine, only I'm not exactly sure how to get it in there, and I am not sure how to get up here on this hill without having to dig. This is fairly annoying. So I spotted this tree and I went for it. What is this? Oh, it's dirt.
I'm just moving everything.
Okay.
Milling?
Moving.
Yeah, I thought, what? I didn't know you could mill things in this game. It wouldn't surprise me though. Maybe you can. As far as I know, it's very possible that you could, because I have no idea.
I'm sure there are ways to automate farming. I don't know about milling.
Yeah, well that's... Well, you can make sugar from sugar canes if you find sugar canes, but planting them, can you do that?
You have to plant sugar cane sand.
Oh.
And it has to be next to running water.
Cool. Oh, why spot more trees far away in the distance? I'm a job from here. Splash. Splat.
So?
It occurred to me, we haven't found any generated structures yet.
You know what would be pretty... Yeah, That's actually right. I didn't think about that.
I just think we haven't found any abandoned mine shafts or anything.
To be honest,
where are you guys?
Like, as I said before, when I made the first attempt to... Actually, that created the same world that we are in now, so it should be with the generated structures.
Yeah, I know you mentioned generated structures, and I said we should keep it on.
Yes, exactly. That's what I was getting at. I found cactus.
Cacti, yeah.
Cacti.